Holy shit! The pigeon lady blew her ass out in the bathroom from that one, I think. Hello everybody, Dane-ger here, and today I've decided to do something kind of fun. I've seen a video over and over again on Facebook and all this stuff about what can stop a train and Grand Theft Auto 5, and I thought to myself, you know what? I wonder what can stop a train in Farming Simulator. So I've decided, you know what, let's go ahead and test that theory. So I've got a little assortment of vehicles set up here that we're going to test it out. I've got the tracks just right over this way, everything on there. I'm going to try all these things one at a time, and if for some reason none of them stop it, then for like a grand finale thing, I'm just going to line them all up at once. So again, there's a train right there. I'll drive the train and I'll crash through everything all at once just for the hell of it. So real quick here, I guess we'll just go with what I got. So to start with, we got this lawnmower. We got this forklift with a side pin. And I got this truck with a skid steer. I got this tractor trailer. I got oats in that trailer. I got a big fat combine with a header. I got this quad track with air center combination. I got quad steer Kenworth with dual trailers, and those are worth having the food. And then finally I've got this Kenworth with this big heavy haul rig and a big 1047 atop that. So we'll go through all this one at a time, see what happens.
Thank you.
out here. I don't know. I don't know. I don't think so. Holy shit! The pigeon lady blew her ass out the bathroom from that one, I think. Oh my god, the caboose is loose. What in the hell? Alrighty then. Alright, so I'll be honest with you, I kind of really got my hopes up for this one. Big ass truck, two really big ass trailers, 200,000 liters of stuff. I kind of think this might stop the train this time. Nope. Well, got one more. Alright, here we are. We got this whole contraption here. I mean, certainly this has to stop it, right? It has to. It has to. Oh my god, the pigeon lady blew her ass out in the bathroom again! What the shit? Really? Alright, well. Alright, well, you know what that means. Grand finale time. Give me 1 second. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, it is grand finale time. Everything lined up on the tracks. Who knows, maybe all of it together might stop the train. I kinda got my doubts. I'm gonna try not to turn the cruise off the train. Here we go. I got moon falls for the pigeon lady, look out! Oh my dear god. What the Oh my god. Alright then. Yes, sir. Look at all this shit I'm dragging. Oh my god. That was awesome. Alright. Alright, that was pretty fun. So. Alright. If you want, leave me a like. Subscribe to the channel. You know what? Tell me what you think of this video. Get out of the comments, let me know. We'll see you later, deuces.